Hi, how's it going? Hey guys! Freaking annoyed. Wait, this is the wrong hat. Yeah. Oh, I can't believe I have another mouse. I can't believe it. I can't believe there's another freaking mouse in here. I'm so freaking annoyed. Holy frick, I'm so freaking annoyed. Like, oh, summertime's coming. Now there will be no mice to worry about. Man, one just came out of my bedroom. So it was in my bedroom, which is like I don't have a bed frame. My mattress is on the floor. So it's like, I wonder if it like was in my bed and pooped on my bed and stuff. Like, screw the PS5 event. I have a freaking mouse in the dang house. I'm just listening for all the little sounds. I have 3 mouse traps set up in the kitchen because it ran in there. I'm listening for that sweet snapping sound any moment now. Give me that sweet snapping sound. Does anybody have a... Oh, by the way, Allscar, thanks for the resub, man. Freaking 30 months. Does anybody have a link for the Twitch stream? It's probably not hard to find, honestly. Probably just like PlayStation Twitch. Or would it be Sony? Cause this one's more live, but the YouTube channel is a little more reliable in case the buffering starts. So I'll have this here and back up just in case. But the Twitch channel is usually more like live, like within seconds. Because if you go to the YouTube channel, you'll notice like a few seconds behind. We gotta be updated on down to the last second. Cheese? You don't put cheese in a mousetrap, you put peanut butter in a mousetrap. Get some every time. Because peanut butter's all sticky and they gotta sit and like lick and chew at it, and that will set that trap off so freaking fast. You just jam it right under the little thing where you put the food, and it's just like, well, they're dead. I can't believe it's in my bedroom. Oh, I'm so pissed off. I should tell my landlord. 2 mice in 2 months. Give me my money back. So they're going to show the PS5 and it's going to look like a system. And everyone's going to be like, wow, look at it. And I'll be like, I don't care. I don't care. I want to look at the games. As long as it's not like 700 pounds and like the size of a truck. Like, make it as compact. I heard a rumor, it's like they got this new fan system, cooling system, and it's like, well, they freaking better, because the PS4's cooling system was a bit ridiculous. They're like, let's put a jet engine in it, that'll cool it down. It's like, sure, but I can't hear my game now. I think Sony will be way more. I think Sony's comfortable enough to announce a price. Because, I mean, they dominated this generation. I don't think they have anything to worry about in terms of pricing. Because, honestly, they could flip and announce any price and people are going to get it. I'm not, though. I think my limit, it better be 400 or four, maybe 450. Depends. If it goes anything beyond 450, I'm out. I will not buy it. Unless I like get a flipping donation goal met or something. You'll get it for $1,000? Well, then you're a freaking, what's the word? Blind consumerist. Man, I'm just freaking scanning my house. Looking for a freaking mouse. Because you know how I'm always thinking I'm seeing stuff out of the corner of my eye? Like, that happened. And I'm like kind of ignoring it. And I'm like, that, no way. And I look over and it's like, oh. It was real this time. I'm not seeing things. I just want to hear that sound. It's funny because when I went in my room, Sobey's like all, like his head's all up. I think he might have saw it. He's like, what the frick? I think I saw something there. I wonder how much the new graphics cards are going to be. Why do things cost money? Ow! Leaned a little too hard there, bro. It was in my bedroom! I'm so glad I put my freaking clean clothes away. I've had my clean laundry just on my bedroom floor, just scattered everywhere. For like a week and a half. Just my entire laundry. I'm like, I'll put it all up today, and I did. So that's good. at least. Hopefully, well, it didn't come in until now, and it didn't run all over my clean clothes and poop and pee all over my clean clothes. And then my bed. It could be on my bed. I mean, like I said, it's just a mattress that sits on the floor. It's not elevated by a frame or anything, so like it could very easily get on my mattress. Pisses me off so bad. I hate them. Man, we're gonna be hearing the word chat. How many times are we gonna hear the words SSD? How many times do you think we'll hear that word? Or three letters. Yeah, you could do a drinking game out of the SSD, or solid state drive, or just hard drive, or a new hard drive technology. Like, it'll always be like something along those lines. Drinking game? I'll get my soapy, but I'll drink it when I want instead of taking a shot when they say that. That scared me from the kitchen! Jeez. I'm paranoid now. Gosh, that scared me! Shame Ghetto! Thanks for the resub, man. 12 months with Prime? Bro, thanks for staying on top of that. Thank you so much. Man, I gotta go buy more mouse traps. I'm gonna put like 1,000 of them in this house. Kill them all! What time is it? Oh, we're almost there. A few minutes. How do you forget that? There's literally a step between this room and every room. My bedroom, the kitchen, and then the bathroom. So I guess the bathroom's the only one that's not a step away because it's in the... It's connected to the bedroom.
Here, enjoy the sub, Austin. Let's see how the PlayStation 5 goes and wonders of experience of gaming we'll see.
Jago Majima, thanks for the resub. 8 months, man. Thanks so much. Appreciate you. And thanks for the follow, by the way. Yeah, follower only mode right now. 10 minutes or more after following. I wish I could do shorter. I wanted to do 5 minutes, but 10 is the minimum. Doo-doo. He said doo-doo. It's gonna be all, look at this brand new game, oh, Bloodborne 2, and I'm gonna be over here like. Oh. I remember when I had, there was a mouse in the, when I was house sitting for that elderly couple that were gone for like a year and a half, there was a mouse, freaking ran across my freaking feet while I'm sitting at the computer, just like sitting at the computer, and I feel just running over my feet, and I'm like, what the frick? I probably tweeted out the video where it's, I have the window right here and the curtains here, and I'm just hearing, beside me, I'm like, are you freaking serious? And I open the curtain and it's just there hanging, like looking at me. And I'm like, I hate you. I hate you. I have a video of that, the freaking curtain reveal. What's behind the curtain? Oh, it's just a big old, stupid old, awful old mouse. This is the only... Oh, I have a PlayStation hat. I should be like a fanboy right now. Nope. I left it at my parents' place because I never wear it. Rip. I want a How does that make sense, by the way? I want a PlayStation hat for winning a Smash tournament. Actually, I think I got second place. But that was the prize. It's like, here's a PlayStation hat. It's like, okay. Thanks. Congratulations on winning Smash Bros. Tournament for Nintendo. Now here's a PlayStation. Beep, beep, beep. Whoa, Anonymous gifts a sub to the unknown user. Look at these all anonymous and unknowns. Jeez, thanks, Anonymous. Congratulations, unknown. Thank you, Anonymous. Wait, Hype Train? I have a Hype Train going? Sub, gift, or use bits to get to the next level. We're at level 1 Hype Train. Someone give bits. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that was a Smash tournament when I went to visit Jonna. It was where she worked. It was a game play and trade. She worked at a play and trade. Agent Parsec, thanks for the 100 bits. And they held a tournament. And I won second place. Probably would have won first, but I didn't play Brawl. It was freaking Brawl, by the way. Worst Smash ever. But play as Solid Snake and I have a little bit of fun in that game. When I'm not tripping. F Brawl. F it. Wait, level 2? It did go to level 2. Holy frick! Screw the stream, we're at a level 2! No, I'm shutting the stream off! We're at a freaking level 2! Level 2, chat! I don't care what video game's going, we got a level 2 Hype Train going on! And whoa, that looks amazing. You're missing out so much on what they're showing. Holy crap. If we get a level 3 Hype Train, I'll show you what's going on. Just kidding. Bro, this looks so cool, I don't even care. Capsule core? Oh, it's the PlayStation circle. And that's the triangle. Or is it oh, it's DX, I'm sorry. I think how, like, PlayStation always seems to... I don't know what the proper word is. But I'm gonna use, like, fetish. They fetishize... fetishize their freaking triangle, circle, X, square symbol so much. Like, aren't you horny? Look at this X symbol. It's like freaking shit. Okay, now I'm horny. That hit my nostalgia. I like the hand we've been dealt. Where's the volume slider? Music, together, I liked it.
We were destined for something great.
Try to let me know how the audio levels are, and if my webcam
Why
covers.
Did I move here?
Excuse me?
Yes, it was the weather.
Excuse me?
Or the, I don't know.
What are they announcing? GTA 5 on PS5 now?
I thought we was trying to get out of this.
Or are they just
shit?
Like pimping out the flipping online mode more?
You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Oh, it says PS4 at the top left. It just says PS4. I don't think people are tuning in for this.
We should talk about work.
We out here gangbanging like it's 91.
We all love banks.
Why show a trailer to PS5 reveal for a PS4 game that came out like 5 years ago? Longer?
Give me a hand with these bodies.
What the frick is going on?
This cannot be traced back to me.
It's just new online content. That's all this is.
Champagne, anyone?
So I guess this is new stuff. Just to be fair, it is new stuff. And I don't care about any of it.
So now what?
That game came out on PS3, chat. That game came out on PS3. Like, that game came out on PS3, and then there was a big amazing thing of like, look at it on PS4. And now we're saying look at it on PS5? You're really cross-genning a game through three generation of consoles? Has anyone done that before? I don't think anyone has done that before with a game. Level 1 hype train! No, it's going away!
It was great to kick today off with a look.
I thought that was the cook dude that yells a lot.
The last 25 years.
Whatever his name
what
is.
What better way to bridge our past and
the
our future?
The bass is effing raw! I thought that's who it was out of the corner of my eye.
Grand Theft Auto. It's been a privilege partnering with Rockstar
Ramsey.
Games for many years now. And we're thrilled to open today.
Like, that's what I just saw out of the corner of my eye. I'm like, what?
Continue with PlayStation
He's cooking
5.
On the PS4.
It's now just over a year since we began sharing technical details of PlayStation 5. But today's the day that we've
Here comes
been looking
the
forward to
SSDs.
For years.
He's going to say it.
When we get to show you
hard drives?
Just some of the games that demonstrate
Take a drink,
our
chat.
Belief that PlayStation 5 mocks the biggest generational transition our industry has yet seen.
Thanks
the
for the follow.
Content we've curated for today's event showcases how PS5 has inspired developers to create new experiences that are transformative in how they look, sound, and feel. Enough from me. We're gonna have the games do our talking.
That'd be cool if they just showed games and, like, didn't even talk. Well, we'll probably talk about it still. Yeah, Skyrim port. It's that Avengers game. No, it's... Is it? Isn't it?
Just someone who doesn't give up.
Spider-Man? Oh, it's Spider-Man. Are they flipping? Oh, it's probably just the enhanced edition. Bet
right.
Money that's what it is.
Now it's your turn.
Go be Never mind. Hero, Never mind. Never mind.
Okay.
Never mind.
Let's do this.
You know, if they use the same city... Wouldn't be hard to make a new game. They have the whole freaking city modeled and ready to go already. Nice. You think it's a full-fledged game, or you think it's just like a little spin-off game? I'll bet... I don't know. Because like I said, they have the entire city of New York already ready to go from the first game. Gran Turismo!
Gran Turismo! Gran Turismo! Gran Turismo!
Yeah, if they flippin'. Like, they could throw together a game really. Not fast and easy, but, like, they have the groundwork of the entire city of New York already built in the original Spider-Man. So, they could add a few new areas, but just utilize that entire city they've already built. Like, and then just add the story elements. Mocap for the story, all that stuff. Script. Yo! Is that RTX? see those reflections? Was that actual reflections? Yo, look at all the reflections going on right now. Or is it just gonna be cube maps? Because that's how most games use reflections. They use cube maps. Looks cool, don't care. Oh, is this part of the game? I was gonna say, what the fuck is this? There were tons of reflection. What are you talking about, Agent Parsec? I saw a billion reflections at the start. Could have been cutscenes, though. Is this, like, the only way to play the game? Like, can you not change cameras? You know what? I'd be so into a game like this if it had if it was VR. Freaking give me a VR game. Where are the freaking racing VR games? What kind of untapped potential is that that has not been utilized yet? What the frick? Assetto Corsa VR. I guess that's another problem, though, because these games are always touting the graphical fidelity. And you cannot... What the frick are they... Why are we just watching this? The problem with that is, like, racing games usually rely on the graphical fidelity and how good it looks. On top of the physics and how... the weapon or the weapons handle, so VR wouldn't be able to really utilize the graphics, because VR, if you go high graphics, you go low frame rate, and that ain't good. Gran Turismo has VR, PSVR. Yeah, that's
you all right?
Jack. And there's Daxter on his back. Tensions are collapsing on one another. If we cannot get to right. The weapon handling was a joke.
I mean, we can't be that far.
I have it in my sight.
They have found us, Ratchet. How do I steer this thing? Ask Nightwing.
Yo!
Slow down, please.
That's another racing game. Nah, I'm sure that's just a mechanic of a game. Sonic! I'm getting horrible Sonic vibes all of a sudden! Holy crap! Is this really a racing game?
How bad is it?
It's just, like, a runner?
Well, it is certainly not.
It's an on-rails runner game? Like, what is this? What is this? This looks like an on-rails runner/racer type game. Okay, there you go, there you go. Man, look at these graphics, though. Woo! It's my bitrate, that was kind of, well, I guess Twitch only allows 6K for freaking bitrate. This is gonna be a Ratchet and Clank dimensions through dimensions.
Ratchet, we are too late. Ratchet? Who?
A rift apart.
Hi, I'm Marcus Smith, creative director at Insomniac Games.
Man, they're
the
busy.
The entire studio is so excited to be able to share with you a first ever look at Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart, a brand new, full length, interdimensional adventure built from the ground up for the PlayStation.
This guy's making Ratchet and Clanks and Spider-Mans and...
Like, use dimensional rifts to be able to leap from planet to planet nearly instantly.
Instantly.
Or put ray trace reflections on...
Ray trace!
All of our alien worlds...
Wait, we should... Okay.
...density and life previously...
Load times, SSDs, ray tracing.
The arsenal is more exciting than ever thanks to the DualSense controller's enhanced feedback. Ratchet and Clank are near and dear to our hearts at Insomniac, and we can't wait to share
more. I forgot to mention load times.
But for now,
because of course they're going to say load times. That goes hand in hand with SSD. Ray tracing on a console, though, chat. That is literally actually the next step in video games. Like, people were saying it's just a gimmick that NVIDIA is putting on their cards. Nah. If it's on, if it's built into consoles, that's the next thing in video games. That's it. See, now notice all of the real-time reflections going on. Like, look at the floors and the reflections and crap. It's literally reflecting everything going on in the room. That is insane reflections. That's ray tracing. Holy frick, that looked good! This game looks great.
I will never get used to that. Hey, break reality.
Man, this looks really fun, guys. Holy crap. Console weapon switching. On PC, it would just be a button press and you wouldn't have to go pause the game just to swap an item. Use the D-pad, sucker. That's such a disconnect, having to pause the game every second to switch weapons. Yeah, that's crazy! This, like, shifting dimensions thing, that's freaking crazy. And that stuff would, it literally is impossible to do on current hardware. Because of the hard drive's limitations. Like, the only way to get around something like this is to have everything exist within the same game world, and that would just tank the freaking performance. But with that, you literally are just loading a new area instantly. That's how they did that Titanfall, like the back in time swapping. Like, that whole, both levels existed in the same load screen. You were just swapping between areas. But that is literally loading a whole new thing each time. So you can just have infinite areas to just instantaneously travel to. No load times. That is so going to be appreciated. Square Enix. Is it Tomb Raider? Or is this that God game? What was it called? Ungodly? I don't remember what it was called. That frame rate is so bad! Oh my gosh! Godfall, yeah. Project Athia. Was that the gaping dragon or whatever they call him? I know nothing about Godfall other than the title. Man, this is so much better than the Xbox reveal. It's like, hey, look at all of these actual video games. An Xbox, like, hey, look at two video games, and here's the system, bye. RIP humans. Oh, is this that VR game where you're, like, two robot, you, like, can do co-op with another robot friend? Actually, I think this might be a whole new thing. This might be something we've never heard of. So it's literally just robots now. But that cat's a living organism. Are you playing as the cat? This is just a teaser, not actual gameplay. Shut the frick up. I hate cats. Now get in my frickin' house and kill this mouse for me. I don't hate cats. Cats are fine. Someone lend me their cat. What was the title? I didn't even look. Stray, okay. Okay, Ultra HD, Hyper's Tensit, like, we're running out of words here. There's a word! SSD! The letters, I mean! I've already shown, with this, the image of this is already leaked. So it, like, blows your hands up if you hold it? Analog sensitivity triggers, like nothing's new here so far. There's nothing new yet. I mean, the original has that too, right? 3D audio, what does that mean? Don't you have to have like, actual headphones to be able to do that kind of thing? Like 3D headphones? What is 3D audio?
Making games used to be about these constant trade-offs between the artistic vision and technical limitations.
If it's good as is, then why do they change it?
We're not gonna be buried
it looks
like
different.
You're going to be able to realize artistic vision a lot better. It's got a ton of horsepower, which is very easy to unlock, and it's a machine that's really easy to develop on.
SSD is going to say
it. Will present a paradigm shift
Load
as
time?
To what players will come to expect from gaming. Will let us tell stories, make worlds, great gameplay that I think will truly captivate the player and really surprise quite a few people. Please take a look at this new franchise for Worldwide Studios coming exclusively for PlayStation 5.
What studios? PlayStation Studios. Worldwide Studios.
Over and over. I relive my first moments on this alien planet.
Oh, what? Live my moments over and over? There's a space game where you live moments over and over again. What's it called?
Attack. My death.
What is that game called?
The crash. The attack.
That one game.
My death.
Groundhog's Day. We're in space.
Trapped.
Gosh, what is that game called? That space game where you travel to the galaxy.
This planet seems somehow
and the galaxy blows up and then you go back to the first day again. I know, I really wanted to play that, whatever it was. Never did play it. Yeah, nobody knows what it's called because freaking nobody freaking played it.
My memories.
It had a very generic name. Outer Wilds. Yes. Because it was Outer Wilds, and then there was Outer Worlds or something. So no one even knew what Outer Wilds was.
I cannot lose.
Thank you, by the way.
Hope.
That was driving me crazy.
My only choice is to keep fighting. To keep looking for answers.
That combat was looking pretty tasty. That combat reminds me of freaking Mass Effect, Andromeda's combat. They even have Doom music?! I'm so getting this game. Turniprod gifted 5 subs! Thank you so much, Turniprod, for the gifted subs. Holy frick, man, thanks so much. Jeez! Galactus, Blooded Jaguar, Roni Tamoni, and Blue Fire Sea, and John Homicidal Maniac. Thank you. You're all subs now. I almost thanked you, but you didn't do anything. You got gifted a sub. Tony the Tiger? Sweet! Look at that real-time fur physics. Dead Rising? Oh, Little Big Planet. Oh, Scar, you're way behind on that. That's been a huge rumor going on, like, for weeks now. Specifically Bloodborne coming to PC. Huge. And everybody's like, all these no-name people are like, oh, I can confirm this is real. It's really happening. It's like, well, who are you? So, could be, and it might not be. We'll see. Yeah, there's been, like, for weeks now, Bloodborne coming to PC and other PS titles have been just so heavy in the rumor mill lately. Demon's Souls remaster or remake, all sorts of stuff. Tell you what, I will poop my pants live if they announce Bloodborne on PC or God of War on PC. Why does it sound like Rocky music, just like altered? No, they won't. Here's the thing. They're not going to announce that it's coming to PC, but if they say, hey, Bloodborne remastered, then it'll be like, that's coming to PC. Like, you'll look afterwards, and there'll be a little, like, or you'll see a little symbol of Steam at the bottom at the end of the trailer or something. There'll be a hint to it. Also, Silent Hill, for some reason, has been really heavy in the rumor mill. And who knows? It might be. Because Konami's just being weird right now. Man, that's some looking, nice looking physics. Oh, it literally cut in half. I can appreciate some good vehicle damage. What the F is the game, though? Like, what do? You dodge vehicles? Or do you control the vehicles? Like, what the frick? I guess it's PvP? Some people are just dodging cars on foot? Like, I'm so confused. You know, this looks freaking fun. Oh! That actually looks pretty fun, man. Like, vehicle destruction's always a good time if it's done, like, good. Like, very good vehicle destruction is always a good thing. Like Beam Driver, that freaking tech demo game where you can just destroy a vehicle. Hey everyone,
my name is Josh Greer, and this is my brother Mike. We're from Ember Lab, a small team with a background in film and animation.
Beam NG.
And we're very excited today to share with you the first look at our new game. It's a story full of adventure and charm that has themes in personal growth and redemption. So please enjoy.
I also want to point out that the Dead Space writer is working on something new. So maybe we'll see something on that. And I don't know why everyone's saying the Dead Space writer. It's like, just because he did writing on Dead Space doesn't mean it's going to be another Dead Space game. Like, chill out. He can write other stuff.
I know you are kind. You sense the power that flows through this land.
Man, we've got a lot of Disney art style going tonight. Today. This afternoon. Right now. Or should I say Fortnite style? I don't know. These troubled spirits.
But you cannot hide your weakness from me. You have no power here.
Okay, now you're showing gameplay. Thank you. Those things remind me too much of the Minions, and I'm not okay with it. Oh my gosh, look how good that looks! Oh my gosh, this game looks amazing! I am playing this based on the visuals alone. Oh my good lord, that is a pretty video game. And it better have a photo mode. My gosh, that's freaking gorgeous. I'm scared of the next gen, chat. I'm not gonna play them. Like, it, officially, next gen is where I quit playing video games and I just take pictures of video games. I don't actually play it, I just take screenshots. Stop calling everything Dark Souls. That did not look Dark Souls-esque. Did it? I didn't think it did.
You ever feel like you're just waiting for a sign? To do that thing you've always meant to do. Sometimes I feel like I'm just standing on the edge of doing great things. But something's holding me back. Maybe it's just nerves. Maybe it's the fear that I'll never be as good as what I imagine when I'm still just standing on the edge.
I'm sorry, I can't take this seriously. I just can't.
You've got nothing else to lose. Might as well jump.
I can never say that word. Anthropomorphic characters are not always an inherently bad thing, and you don't just need to shout "furry" every time you see it.
Hi,
but
I'm
that
Lauren
really
Manning,
didn't appeal to me at all.
I'm here to share with you a game that I've been dying to make. It's an emotionally engaging story where rescuing is rewarding, failure is devastatingly hilarious, and the memories should last you a lifetime. Take a look.
Well, shout furry or scaly. Like, you can't just, like, throw something.
No longer a slave, Abe.
Are you freaking serious? Is this a new Abe game?
They believed, trusted, followed, and it led them here. You may have escaped the murderous blades. For the fate of your entire people is up to you.
Is this like a whole new Abe game? It literally is just a brand new Abe's game. All right. Jonna would be freaking if she was watching this. She loves these games. I'm not a big fan because it's all puzzle based. But I do acknowledge they're good games, that's for sure. It's just like Abe's off. It's just like in overdrive mode. Man, I never thought a new Abe game could be, like, existing right now. I meant Oddworld. Is that Abe, though? That's crazy. When is the last new Oddworld game? Because they remade Abe's Odyssey. Chat, that's, Shinji Mikami? Are we going to see gameplay of that Ghostwire game? This is the man who made Resident Evil. He made Resident Evil 4. You know? The granddaddy? The man himself? The evil within? Devil May Cry.
You see things others can't. Hear threats others don't. Fight when others won't. It's up to you to save Tokyo.
It's an FPS? Has he ever done an FPS? So you're like a freaking Ghostbuster, essentially. With, Kung Fu! I mean, ninjutsu? Holy frick! This is way more of an action game than a horror game for sure. But I love his, that's the cool thing about Shinji Mikami is he always combines the two, action and horror. I love how he combines the two. And that was very much an action slash horror game. What is that symbol? Man, I love how Sony does their conferences anymore. It's just like, trailer, 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 trailer. It's like, here's a new video game, here's a new video game, here's a new video game. This is how you should do it. And Sony always has, well, not always, but they've nailed it the last few E3s. Do we know how long this show's going for? Minutes in already. It's like a No Man's Sky, but like time-based instead. What is this camera angle, too? Like, what is this? I'm very confused by whatever this camera is. Almost looks like, it almost can remind me of Journey. Like an inner, like a space journey. I'm gonna show that console sooner than later. What if they don't? What if they don't add a price either? We'll never get a first prize. In development, footage captured on PlayStation 5 dev kit. So this is an actual gameplay on the console. Oh, this is a PvP. Or is it a PvE? This music doesn't fit. Look at me now. Kill me down. So give me the crown. Oh. This is Godfall, right? Yo, this looks fun as frick. If this is just like a PvE game with loot, like, or Diablo-esque, you know, like, freaking give it to me. Looks fun. Probably on PC as well. Oh, wait, did it say? It said PS5. Is it an exclusive to PS5? Hyper Light Drifter is an amazing video game. That looks like the same character from Hyper Light Drifter. I guess his cape is red in that game, though, isn't it? I guess it changes color. Is it isometric or is it a third-person game? Because this looks like a fully 3D game, like... It is. It's third person. Huh. Whew, look at that. Breath of the Wild intro. Color me quite interested, because I absolutely love Hyper Light Drifter. That game is so good. Such a good game. Oh, look, all the rumors weren't true. Who would have thought? Hitumanu. That boy's job just never done, is it? I gotta kill somebody again?
It was always gonna end like this. All your hard work. All your sacrifice.
How did I know that? The process. Agent 47 is now the age of 47. Or older, frick.
Yourself alone.
I demand to know whatever this track is right the frick now. Someone find the name of this track. That is a Funny good frick. Oh my gosh. I need this track. Okay, I don't care about the game. What's the song's called? What's the title of this track right the frick now? Someone find this track title.
Hakanabrak here from Ion Interactive. In Hitman 3, Agent 47 is back for his most intimate and professional contract in his entire career. This is also the dramatic conclusion for the World of Assassination trilogy. I'm so proud.
Can we see the shit? What are you asking for? I haven't put my pants yet. What are you talking about?
1847 is on top of the world in Dubai. Enjoy.
Can we see the shirt? Sure, you don't want to watch the game? All right, here you go. It's the hunter looking at the whatever thing. Oh, there's a video game being shown. It just looks like more Hitman with a lot more reflections. Hitman with reflections, that's what they should have called it. Hitman Reflections and Shadows.
Something something snarky comment about how half these games are gonna suck.
Wait. What? Okay. Shadows, thanks for the 31 months. Thanks for the resub. Oh my gosh! Because everybody wants more of this. Oy vey. All I remember from this flip and these little things, all I know about them is that people were using that game to stream themselves, like, flashing on live channels. Like, people were live streaming with that game playing, but the game wasn't even, like, the focus. They were just like, hey, look at my boobs, or look at us having sex. There were so many people just, like, being nude with that game going. That's all I can associate with that game on the PS4. Those little robot things. I think I've seen this, haven't I? This looks familiar. Holy freaking Lord Almighty! If that's gameplay, I'm in. Holy crap, the aesthetic of this is crazy. Oh, look at that environment. I was so out, and now I'm so in. Holy frick, this looks so cool! Whoa! What? If someone says Dark Souls, I swear to frick! Ban yourself. Every video game is, it's Dark Souls blank. Look, he's climbing a rope. Dark Souls blank. What is this though? Do you like play as the old man too? Oh, are you the old man? Like reminiscing or something? Dude, this looks so freaking cool. Look, there's a chicken thing! Dark Souls! He holds a sword! Dark Souls! A dragon! Because Dark Souls invented literally everything! So we have to associate everything with it.
What's up, everyone? I'm Zion Williams to the New Orleans Pelicans. Here we go. The first ever teaser for NBA 2K21. Y'all are not ready for this.
Sports games? I'm so... Let's see what's on Reddit.
I ain't trying to bring you down, but for real, you might as well give up now. Think you got a chance, but I don't see how. Got a real tight grip when I hold that crown. I'm the first one in and the last one out. Whoever owns the place gotta drag me out. I don't mean to sound when I stray. You better just run for your life. Run for your life. Run for your life. Run for your life.
I'm nervous we're just in the sports section now. I'm nervous it's over. It's all over. They haven't even shown the console yet. Like, are they going to? Price? Anything? What the frickin' lord?
Amazing, aren't they? Half bug, half snack. A very recently discovered species, entirely unique to this island. Oh, this one's lively. Beautiful seed patterns.
What the mother F am I watching right now?
Mm. Oh, and it's tasty too. Welcome to the island of bug snacks.
Like a bug and kind of snack.
This music reminds me of flippin' Anamanaguchi music. I swear this is Anamanaguchi. I swear that's Anamanaguchi. I swear it is.
My invitation is open. Come join me on the island of Bugs.
Liz! I was trying to carry a lamp with my weenie hands, but I dropped it, and now the town's on fire.
Oh, again?
Man, what a weird game to show at this. Alrighty. I like that music though. Not even gonna lie. I swear that was Anamanaguchi. I swear. Oh, here it is. Here's the console. Here it is. I don't care. But here it is. No, that's just a circle. Man, they really do fetishize their freaking symbols. Oh. Like, you want to have sex with the X, don't you?
Hi, everyone. Thank you for being.
You want a purple nurple to circle.
Special event. But before we get to the end of the show, I have something very near and dear to me.
Wait, Yoshida? He's not even with Sony anymore, is he? Am I crazy? I am crazy, aren't I? Da 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 da. No, just kidding. Oh my gosh! Oh my freaking lord, they are! Holy shit! Oh my gosh, they are remaking Demon Souls! Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh my god! Woo-wee! Woo! Holy frick! Oh! my gosh! Holy crap! Oh, oh my gosh! Oh, oh my gosh, they're doing it! I'm okay, I'm okay. Oh my freaking lord. Oh my good lord. Who Blue Point? They got Blue Point! Blue Point are the... They remake every game. Bet. Like, they've done all these remakes that are amazing.
Next-gen first-person shooter about assassins locked in
they got Blue Point to do it! Vision.
What Arkane is all about.
That is the dream, chat! That is literally like a fairy tale dream! Demon Souls remade by Blue Point. Oh my god, look! Ah, oh, I'm shaking! I didn't think I'd be as hyped for that as that! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I'm okay. Holy crap! Wait, is this Deathloop? Did you say this was Deathloop?
Not making this easy.
They're actually showing gameplay of Deathloop? I wasn't paying attention. Is that what this is? Oh my gosh. I am seriously like... I can't even describe it here for that Demon Souls slipping trailer. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm fine. I cannot wait to go watch all my favorite streamers react to that moment. Maximilian, dude? That guy's freaking out.
Damn.
Man, I cannot wait. I'm just gonna watch everybody's reaction after this. Oh, man.
Good morning, Black Reef. Another day, another death. Our time loops fun.
So wait, it's a flippin'...
This place is paradise.
It's like a roguelike?
Where hunting me is the main attraction. And no matter how I try to escape, they always cut me down. But I'm one stubborn motherfucker.
I can't believe how good that game looked. Oh my gosh! Also, this looks like... Oh, this is by the same dudes that did Dishonored. That's why it looks like Dishonored combat.
Every loop, I'm learning a little more, piecing together the puzzle.
That looked good. There's that looked fun.
And they all gotta die before midnight. There's just one little snag.
It said Arkane. I know Deathloop is by Arkane. I know it is. It's
going to be easy.
Juliana Blake, Black Reef's protector. And a real pain in my ass. She may kill me a million times, but eventually, inevitably, I will break this fucking loop.
That's literally all they needed to do to sell the PS3, 4, or 5, I mean. Other than, you know, Bloodborne remaster. I think, frankly, Demon's Souls is more in need of a remaster, remake, than Bloodborne. Because Demon's Souls is, like, pretty old and janky.
I don't like watching you die. I like killing you. There's a difference.
Ooh. Well, rip Bloodborne. I can't imagine them showing Bloodborne remaster after a Demon's Souls remaster. That seems a bit redundant. Alright, his story comes to a close, chat. Who could it be? Nathan Drake? Hello? You're too quiet. That Deathloop did look fun, though. Well, there's almost a million viewers on this. Holy crap.
Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free of Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine, under branch, and into the forest deep.
What is it with that creepy story?
It's just a local tale.
You're really into that stuff.
He's already came to an end. I didn't beat Uncharted 4, so I wouldn't know. Who is it, chat? Or is it just some new game?
No, no! Friendly! Friendly! Who are you? Who sent you?
That is some low frame rate. Look at the frame rate, chat! Oh, this is Resident Evil 8! 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 Exactly what this is! This is Resident Evil 8! Resident Evil Village. It'll jaw-dropping 10 frames per second. Yeah, the leaks were true. Oh my gosh, they're like, guys, remember Resident Evil 4? Remember it? That's exactly what this whole game is gonna be. Resident Evil Village! Eight! And eight's part of the title. V-I-L-L. That's eight. Village. Dudes, yeah. Gascoigne! Bloodborne! It's Bloodborne! Yeah, there it is. That's a shame that the images were leaked. But you know what? Heck. Chris!
Sorry, Ethan.
Punch a boulder!
Why?
2021. I am so happy! I can't wait to play another Resident Evil. Woo! I can't wait to replay 7. Yeah, it's a shame that was leaked. Because it would have been like, what is it? What is... could it be? But I, like, immediately knew what it was because of the... Hello? That's a Dead Space suit. That looks like a Dead Space suit. Now, calm down. But it's not. Like, why would that be a Dead Space suit? Like, the face thing looks like a Dead Space suit. Gosh, it almost looks like Death Stranding crap. Oh, it is Death Stranding. Okay. Okay, wait, then what is this for? Is it an expansion or something? If this is a Kojima trailer, it would be like 20 minutes. Kojima can't do short trailers. He never has. So what is this? I don't think this is Death Stranding. But you never know. That game could literally be anything. You could see anything and it could be Death Stranding. Yeah, this looks Kojima to me. This looks very Kojima. This looks terribly Kojima. It's a whole new video game. By who, though? It's so Japanese feeling, you know? It's got such a Japanese vibe.
Freedom.
You think this is that game by the Dead Space writer? Because everyone's flipping that the Dead Space writers are making a new game. Capcom? It's a freaking Capcom game. The frick? Alright. Interesting. Rip. It's over. At least we got a few good... Wait a minute, there's more? I was gonna say, at least we got a few good freak-out moments. Resident Evil 8 and Demon Souls Remastered is definitely just, like, the highlights. Anthem Remastered.
The old ones.
It's Horizon Zero Dawn?
A thousand years ago.
Is this Horizon Zero Dawn Remaster, or is it a sequel?
Great cities turned to graves.
It looks like a sequel to me.
In their place came new life.
No, this is all organic. There's no robo animals. Why would it be a remaster? Came out a few years ago. Welcome to every frickin'... Yeah, it is. Welcome to every remaster ever made. Remember that game came out last year? Well, we're remaking it. Or remastering it. Yeah, this is a sequel for sure.
I must find a way to stop it. Or it'll get worse. And worse.
Man, if this is actual in-game... Holy mother of F. If this is in-game... Oh my good lord, this game looks good. I mean, the original looked freaking jaw-dropping, and this one just... If this is real in-game, I'm, like, flipping out. This is insane if this is in-game. This looks like a gosh dang Blizzard CGI cutscene.
No secret I won't unlock. No barrier I won't cross.
Wow, looks like it's a lot bigger of a world to explore than the first one.
If I falter,
because the first one had a way bigger, like a huge world. Oh my!
To stop what's coming.
Oh, he's the bad guy now, huh? What's it called? Forbidden West. That's California! Because we were in Utah. We were in the Utah area in the original. Like Colorado, Utah. So now she goes to California. Freaking Lord of the Rings! How could you not think Lord of the Rings with that?
I will be ready.
Heck yeah. Freaking heck a yeah.
On behalf of the entire team at Guerrilla, we're happy to share the first look at Horizon Forbidden West.
We're continuing Erica's story as she moves west to a far future America.
To brave a beautiful but dangerous frontier, masked with mysterious new threats.
Get ready to explore distant lands ravaged by massive storms.
And take on new, powerful
That desert was probably Nevada that she was traveling over.
Stay tuned for much more. We can't wait for you to get your hands on it.
I am hyped for video games.
I think there's a lot to look forward to for the community.
I think fans are going to be really pleased.
As a game designer and storyteller, this is incredibly exciting.
So when's Horizon coming out on PC? It's been on the Steam store for ages now.
No matter who
just says summer.
New experiences like we've
summer 2020.
More iconic, interesting characters. More atmospheric, immersive worlds for players to explore.
Yeah, this is the end. Oh, no Bloodborne. But you know what?
We can't wait.
It's okay, I guess.
It's so exciting.
Incredibly exciting.
That flippin'.
Really about.
I can't believe they did Demon Souls.
As a developer, that's an amazing feeling to have.
Welcome to PlayStation 5.
And here's the console. It's a circle. Sweet! Wow, it's made out of molecules? That's crazy. Look at this thing. It shifts and moves? It's freaking huge! I don't want this in my room. Is it really gonna be all like... Yeah, it's gonna be really weird and bendy and weird. Alright, Sony. I just want it to be small and out of the way, you know? That's all I care. Just... And quiet. Please be quiet. At least it can shapeshift into stuff. I'll have it shapeshift into something smaller. The money that went into making this, it's like, what a... Just show us the console. You don't need to do this extravagant CGI reveal that costs who knows how much money. Like, come on. I don't care! And here it comes! Okay. It looks like a video game console. Cool. It looks like a device that you would buy at an electronics store. Cool, I guess. Alienware. It does look like an Alienware. It looks like an Alienware PC tower. Didn't they went all, they've gone all black usually, right? PS2, PS3, and PS4 were all black. Like, I mean, there's obviously you can buy different variants. But that was their like their showcase was the black console. And now they're doing it. And the controller as well. You know what, I like white better anyways, because you can't... You don't see all the dust that it collects. That's what I care about. I don't have to see all the dust collecting on it. Does it come with the HD camera? Does it come with the headset? Does it come with the remote? If it comes with all this, that's insane. That, it doesn't though. Those are peripherals. There's no way it comes with that, obviously. And the price.
We hope you've enjoyed the first glimpse of our future today.
And the price.
You've seen our most striking console design yet.
I don't care. What's the price?
That can only be enjoyed with the full range of PlayStation.
Yes, the games look good. What's the price?
At PlayStation, we believe in generational transitions, and we put years of work into making them happen. We want you to enjoy the unique benefits of moving.
They never confirmed if all games run on the next system.
Thank you for joining us.
Do all PS4 games run on it?
Later this year, and we have tons more to share. Welcome to PlayStation.
To Jurassic Park. Do all the games from PS4 run on it though? Because that was like a rumor, but it was never confirmed. Since they didn't say it, I'm going to assume you can't. Because, I mean, I think that would be something to mention. That would be a highlight to mention. Like, all of your mate.
But whatever comes.
I hate that guy. I used to grind on that one enemy in Demon's Souls just to get souls because he'd give you so many souls each time you killed him. Yeah, that would be something to mention or even like they're just like AAA PS4 exclusives ran on PS5. Even that. Because that's all I got the system for crying out loud. I can't believe they flippin' remastered that. Not remastered, remade. Freaking a Blue Point remake, man. They're the guys that remade Shadow of the Colossus. Among other things that they remade on point. I can't believe how low frame rate that Resident Evil trailer was. Maybe it was a purposeful, like, 24 FPS. Like a movie FPS. I'll hope that's what it is, because, man, that was some low FPS. They're literally showing everything they showed. They're not mentioning the price. They're not mentioning the price. No one is gonna announce the price. No one is. They don't dare. They're not gonna mention the price. No one dares mention the price. No one does. They're like, we'll wait for Xbox to announce theirs. And then Xbox like, we're going to wait for Sony to announce theirs. And no one's going to announce their price. Yeah, I played Horizon Zero Dawn. I freaking absolutely adore that game. And I'm really hyped for the PC version. Whenever it comes out. Is that really it? There's no like, but one more thing. So much for those Bloodborne on PC rumors. PC gaming show's Saturday. Maybe it'll get announced then. I doubt it. But you never know. Actually, that would be the place to announce all those PS5 games, or the PS exclusives coming to PC would be the PC gaming show on Saturday. That'd be the place to announce it. I didn't stream much of Horizon. I played a lot of that off. I played most of it, in fact, by myself without streaming it. Wonder how many viewers the... Wow, this has had almost 2 million views on YouTube and almost 1 million views on Twitch. So, like, 3 freaking million views just on Twitch and YouTube alone. Like who knows where else, other places this was streaming. Probably on Twitter and stuff, too. That is a lot of viewers, man. And no one... they still didn't announce the price. Oh, I'm finding this hilarious how the price drop is just not happening. It's just not happening. Like, we're not going to know the price until it's like in stores because they're just too afraid. Oh, that's funny. That's funny. I have like 1, 2, 3, 4 streams I want to go back and watch their reaction to Demon's Souls reaction announcement. Actually, let's watch it. Let's watch someone let's watch reactions while I react to their reaction. Quality content, right? Twitch's new layout confuses me. How do I even go to someone's video library anymore? How do I do it? I don't see a link to look at the video library. Hello? Is there a way? How do you look at someone's video library? You click their avatar? Man. Oh, okay. Why hide things? Why hide things that were originally available on the main screen? Like, why hide that? I'm number one on special events? Well, what is this marked as, then? What? PlayStation was marked as special events. How am I number one? Everybody's marked as special events. What are you talking about? Dr. Disrespect with 65k views has special events. Maximilian Dude, 42k views, special events. I'm not number one, trust me. Don't you lie to me. Don't you freaking lie to me. I have 7k viewers. Oh, okay, that's good. Good old 70k viewers. Usually you get some, Hey, Jello Pudding, hosting with 34 viewers. Wow, thanks. Alright, I totally want to see Maximilian's freaking reaction to Demon's Souls. Why am I at 0.5 speed on... Oh... That's why it's running slow. The video player is like running really slow, and I'm like, why is this so slow at 0.5 speed? But I remember why it's at that speed. Alright, let's see how Maximilian reacts. Where was it at, chat? Like, close. After Hitman? Something like that. Closer. 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 Closest. This is it here, right? Oh! All right, let's see how Max reacts. No, he's not a... I don't know how big
quality
of a...
Quality visuals?
I don't know how much of a Souls fan he is, honestly, because he's
interesting and
mostly obsessed with Bloodborne.
Fucking Demon Souls. There we go. There... Wow. There's a big one. Holy shit.
I cannot believe they're remaking the entire game.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my god. Okay. Give me the mouth and a mouth dragon. Give me the mouth and a mouth dragon. I want to see it scream.
That's him.
Wow, Demon Souls. There it is. We were ready for it.
And now he's sad because there's no Bloodborne. All right, now I want to watch Easy Allies' reaction.
This stuff,
dude. Yeah,
seamless. Please,
that's so good.
Amazing. Didn't fool us twice, shit. Though.
Yeah, didn't fool us this.
What was it at, chat? Like one.
I'm not sure what's going on, but it is leading somewhere. Welcome. Both.
Jurassic Park.
Oh my god, yes.
Oh yeah, Ian's gonna flip. Ian. Okay, I'll show you the two that are obsessed with this game, okay? Oh, my camera's covering him up. I'm gonna turn my camera off for this. Actually, I'll just move my camera. Okay, the dude on the top right. And then the dude 1, 2, 3 down are like pretty much one of their favorite games of all time is Demon Souls. So I'm really excited to see their reaction to this. Top right and third dude down.
Whoa. That looks good.
This looks high budget. Don't.
This is God of War.
God of War, dude. Don't. Don't.
I think it's God of War.
Like you hear that chanting, yeah. Dude? Or. Elden Ring?
Oh my god.
I think it's Demon Souls!
Oh my god, dude!
Yes, it looks fucking crazy.
The man eaters! They're the gargoyles!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh wow.
My god! Power Knight! Holy shit, Tarnabas is happening.
Oh no!
Oh, is that the Dragon God?
Oh no!
Yeah, it is, baby. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
They did it.
Oh, all right, yes, now I want to see them react to it.
Oh my god.
So, who's making this? Is this Blue Point?
Oh, they're going to freak out at Blue Point. They're going to freak out at Blue Point. Watch this.
Wow, it doesn't have a weird little...
Oh, I thought they'd freak out more.
Subtitle just
okay, now I want to see the reaction to Resident Evil Village because the dude at the bottom right corner is obsessed with Resident Evil. Like, obsessed. Absolutely. Like, his favorite game of all time is Resident Evil 2, so...
38.
Is this Resident Evil? Oh yeah.
Man, they called that immediately. Holy frick. The rascal broke free of Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded. Freaking call that immediately. Holy crap. Actually, I wonder how Max reacted to this too. I should have looked.
What is it with that creepy story?
It's just a local tale.
You're really into that stuff.
Quit being so barren.
Is that Ethan talking?
Yeah, the dude with the Silent Hill background. Silent Hill 2 is his favorite game of all time.
Yeah.
No, yeah.
Friendly. Yeah.
Friendly. 100%.
Who are you? Who sent you?
I should have known it was Resident Evil by the freaking faces. That uncanny valley face.
The werewolves.
Oh, I am so I'm so excited for this game. I called it way before that better. I called it like...
Oh, I love it.
Mm-hmm. I think I called it when the old man showed up, actually, ooh, didn't I?
Whoa. Gothic yes. Horror, please.
Oh, Ari, four vibes.
Wait, is this sure? Was that the church?
Wait, what if it takes place in the village of Resident Evil 4?
Oh my god,
dude, the umbrella logo. Right?
No, because there's the castle. Wait.
Dude,
wait.
That was the chest puzzle.
I think it actually is a Resident Evil 4 village.
Oh my god.
I actually think it might be the Resident Evil 4 village.
Wow.
Witches, dude. No, man, it's 8. Yes, it's 8.
Because it's called the village. Maybe this is like... Nah, because because it's modern day. It's modern day, so it's not.
What sort of beast right here, dude? Yeah, dude. Holy shit.
Wow.
Village.
It's gonna be eight.
Oh my god. Yes, dude, yes.
They didn't see the leaked leaked images, I guess.
Chris.
Oh, damn. Chris? Sorry, Ethan.
Oh!
Why?
Did you get another redesign?
Yeah.
Oh, every time.
They redesigned Chris every video game, I swear. Okay, now we see their reaction, and then I want to see dropped frames reaction. Or was it just Co? Oh, no, okay, it is dropped frames. That is not the broadcast. Oh, this is a host, Austin. He's hosting JP. You frick. Actually, I can't watch it because JP locks his frickin' archive videos behind a paywall. Thanks, JP! Well, can't watch their reaction. Wasn't Vinesauce streaming it? I wanted to see Vinny's reaction to it. Maybe someone clipped it. He'll upload the video tomorrow. I'll just watch it then. Not that past progress. Alright. I don't know how much Vinny actually likes Steven Souls.
Yeah, Hitman. Never played a Hitman game. I know people love this stuff.
Perfect spot. Yeah, I don't even know if he's a fan of Demon's Souls, so.
Demon's Souls?
Yeah, he doesn't know. Yeah, he's not a fan. Oh, he's like, Demon's Souls?
I didn't, you know, I don't have the attachment to that franchise.
Well, there you have it. I think he really likes okay. Resident Evil, so let's see what he thinks about Resident Evil. I mean, I didn't call it when I heard the vocals, but then again, the vocals hit right when it shows that corpse floating, so...
Did you say fine?
I called it when I saw the corpse.
No, no! Friendly! Friendly! Good fucking shot. Point blank miss.
Yeah, how did he miss that shot, by the way? Yeah, I'm not a fan. I hate it. Watch my reaction, how much I hate it. Yeah, how early did I call this? I want to watch my footage now and see when I actually called this.
This isn't Resident Evil, is it? With Ethan? 12 FPS Resident Evil yeah. in the woods.
Yep. That frame rate though.
Actually kind of look yeah, kind of with witches, right? That was the rumor about Resident Evil 8. Some Resident Evil-esque puzzles. There's witches.
Woo, booby girl. I didn't even notice her. I was freaking out too much.
It's first person. They're shoot. There's werewolves.
That looks straight up like gas coin. From Bloodborne. Like, seriously.
Yep. See, village 8. That's an 8. There it is. Roman numeral.
Chris?
Sorry.
Wow, you look different, Chris.
Every game.
Yet again.
All right, who else do I want to watch reaction to? I guess that's it.
Chris McLarge fuck is even more buff, and this time with.
All right, now let's watch this dude's reaction. I think I reacted harder than anybody. Whoa, chill me! Holy frick! Whoa, chill me! Holy frick! No, stop it! No, stop it! Man, that's a good delay. Like, that's like hardly any delay there.
I swear that was Animaniacucci.
Oh, no, just kidding. I actually don't want to watch my reaction to this because I scream way too much and I hate listening to myself scream and I don't know why people like listening to me scream. I guess I'll watch, but I'm going to turn it down way low. But I hate hearing myself scream, so. Oh! Wait, let's just look at that. Why is there like a? Oh, I see. It's a flipping ambient or not chromatic aberration. Man, it took me a minute there, didn't it? Yeah, there's a chromatic aberration going on with even with my webcam. What's that about? Like, there's a flipping tint in the border that's making it like tinted. What the frick's that about? Okay, that's good.
Oh my god! No, I cannot wait. I'm just gonna. Hello? You're too quiet.
I said I'd poop my pants if they. Wait, did I say that I would if they did Demon Souls?
This is Resident.
Yeah, see, look, I spotted that immediately. Right here, I knew. Because I saw the Resident Evil face. That's it. I saw the frickin' face, and it's like, oh, that's Resident Evil, because look, chat, dead giveaway that it's a Resident Evil game on the re-engine, right there. That's your giveaway that it's a Resident Evil game.
Right, chat? Oh, this is Resident Evil 8! This is Resident Evil 8! This is Resident Evil 8!
That's the giveaway. Just watch for excessive amount of teeth. Bam, re-engine. Re-engine! Why did someone say I was number one in special event? They probably had the category open. It was like, recommended to you. And it's like, oh, he's number one because he's right there. Well, I can't say I'm disappointed. That would be so stupid to say I'm disappointed in that. Like, I'm not. I just really wanted to see that blood burn. The blood burn. But gosh dang it, a flippin' remaster of Demon's Souls? In freaking sane. And that's still coming soon. Why? Why? It's summer of 2020. Where are you? But Yeah, best of the show, obviously, I think, was the... Obviously, Demon's Souls and Resident Evil 8. A lot of promising-looking stuff, too. A lot of promising-looking stuff. And the console looks like a console. Like, there it is. It's a console. It's like, whoop-de-doo. And the controller, it actually looks like a controller, so that's pretty cool. Frickin' Ghostwire did look frickin' good, though. I'm really excited for Ghostwire. So a lot of those games, a lot of the games, other than Demon's Souls, are going to be on other systems. So it's just like, I'm not playing it on PS5. I'm playing all the third-party games, I'm playing on my PC. Like Resident Evil 8, Ghostwire, Deathloop. Hopefully that one game, that one flipping, like... What was that game even called, chat? With the, like, the... Kind of the blocky claymation art style where it's like an old man. It's like switching between an old man and a young, like... In his prime youth, fighting frickin' monsters. What the frick was that game called? I could just go to the E3 recap thing, I guess. All my tabs are gone. The Little Devil Inside? Is that really what it was called? Alright, well here we go. This website's great, man. He updates this in real time. Jeez. Alright. Pragmata looked extremely interesting. Did we see a... who's making this? Who's making Pragmata?
Peggy 16.
They don't even... Oh, it's Capcom. That's right, it was Capcom. Resident Evil 8, Deathloop, Demon's Souls, the little devil inside. I hope this is a flippin'... Well, if it's on PS5, I'll get it eventually, but I hope it's on PC as well. Gosh, this... I am so interested in this game. See, I thought that the old... So the old man is separate from the young dude. I thought maybe it was, like, switching back in time. Maybe what it is like, the old man's like, oh, like, I need this for this, so he has to go do it. I can't believe how good that looks. It looks so good! Like, at first I'm like, eh, this ain't for me. Not a huge fan of the art style. But the aesthetic, I mean, the aesthetic and environments just did it for me. And the flipping camera angles, honestly. Exclusive. Wait a minute. Also available on PC. Never mind. What if Demon's Souls said that? There's no way Demon's Souls available on PC. There's no way. Nah, PlayStation exclusive. Yeah, you're not getting that on PC, bro. No freaking way you'd get that on PC. Solar Ash, interested in that. Godfall looked pretty fun. And yeah, Ghostwire, I'm really interested in. Oddworld is just a crazy. They're making another Oddworld. Kena, this game. This game looked really gorgeous. This game flipped me out with how gorgeous it looked. Like, this is where I was, like, flipping, right here. Right... Right here. Flippin' chat. Look at that. Holy crap, that's gorgeous. Oh my gosh. And it's like, not just like scenery. You can actually go in the environment. Very interested in that game. Ratchet and Clank look really good too. Really, really good. Project Athia was just kind of like a little teaser, so I can't really say anything. That Returnal looked really good. Excited for Returnal. Who made it, though? Is it an exclusive, or... Yep, PlayStation exclusive. Well, there's another game. Stray... Of course, Spider-Man. always a good thing. Destruction All-Stars kind of looked fun. Yeah, let's see if the frame rate is still as bad on the official channel. Because that's just insane low frame rate. It's still low. It's still super low FPS. Either it's like it heavily in need of optimizing, or they purposefully made this 24 FPS for the cinematic experience, because that's what movies play at, is 24 FPS, and it looks that bad. It looks about 24. I don't know how they'd release a, like, I don't know how, why you would do a render error and not be like, hey, we probably ought to not do that. It had, like, it's either just, like, extremely early, like, it's a well along game, but, in, like, they're not worrying about optimizing yet because they're going to finish the game. So they'll optimize later, but also, like I said, it could be a artistic choice. Less than 24? I think it looked about 24. It's interesting when you look at video games and then movies. Because it's like, you know, maybe it did look lower than 24. I would love to know the exact frame rate of that. There's no way they're doing 600. They can't. They cannot do it 600. If it's 500, I'm not getting it. I am not buying a console at $500. 500 is probably likely. I think the sweetest spot and where I would buy it, reluctantly, at 450. But I don't know. You know, it is true, though, that all that new tech would be really expensive, so who knows? I think they'll have to sell at a loss. They can't sell for a profit yet. They'll sell at a loss until they start actually, you know, making money. That's usually the smart choice. Sell at a loss and get it in everybody's hands. And then the flipping exclusive games, everyone will start buying those, the peripherals, and then the frickin' all. And then it, over time, the parts for it will lower way low in prices for the SSDs and the ray tracing, all the graphic cards, all those will lower in price. And then the profit will just start raining in. That's the way to do it. Never sell for a profit at the get-go. It seriously could be 899. Like, who knows? Who flippin' knows what it's gonna be? It could be anything. This is a new frickin'... Because... What did PS4 have that was new? That the past consoles had that wasn't? Other than just stronger graphic cards and more resolution. Because this is introducing two new game changers for gaming. Freaking instant load times with the new hard drives and ray tracing. That is very significant game changers that is going to be a permanent thing from now on. So I really do wonder how much it'll be. Well, I mean, it would be smart to go the cheaper way. A new engine that they made. They're always making new engine. Oh, for audio and stuff. Well, I mean, that's always going to be a new thing. To flip an OS. They're always going to have to design a new operating system with new... all the new nonsense. Yeah, why not go with AMD right now? They are kicking more butt and they're cheaper. That was fun. Shouldn't have had my viewer count open. Frickin' 50 viewers to 20. It's over. Close that window. Oh, the fickle minds of the fickle. Always talking now. Now we'll play sad music. I wonder if that mouse is dead yet. I didn't hear no mouse trap go off. I'm gonna go check the mouse traps just for jollies. Oh, my whole mic just fell over. Okay, smack into the web. Or my screen, too, while you're at it. I need to go seal up stuff more. This house has too many frickin' gaping holes in it. Yeah, mice do love peanut butter, and I have 3 traps with peanut butter on it. Man, the morning I set a trap with the last mouse. The morning I set the trap when I got home from work, it was already dead in it. So maybe during the night it'll get it. Probably just like, hiding because it hears me yelling and stuff. Freaking die. I hate them. Mice. Well, what was your guys' favorite game showing? What was your favorite game from the show? Game of the show. Demon Souls for me. Followed by Resident Evil 8. And I think third place is going to that game that I forgot the title of already. I'm so good at remembering things. It's called Little Something, right? Why am I so bad at remembering anything? Oh, they did a trailer for the 13 remaster? I did not know that. I did not know they released a trailer for 13 remaster. Spider-Man and that other new game. There were a lot of new games. That does not narrow it down. I really wonder what they're going to do graphically here.
I can't remember a thing.
What?
Hey, I've got him!
It's payback time!
Oh no, they kinda captured it. It's still not, well, though. Well. Also, why is it always this kind of music? Always. Tell you what, they better rebalance a few levels, because this game got so unfair.
You can't get away.
There's a clash here. There's a clash between the graphics and the art style.
Create a diversion.
Because look at what the original looks like, Chad. It straight up looks like a cartoon. Like, you can't, like... That was like one of the flippin' drawing points. Press play. What is X, 1, 2, 3 gameplay? Please don't show the new one. Yeah, see, look at this. Okay, it's literally a cartoon. You're literally playing a cartoon in this game, and it's like I like this style better than the remaster style. I would rather play it in this style than that remaster. There's just a huge clash between the graphical style and the art style. Not okay with that. Yeah, it's meant to be a comic book. Because, I mean, look, even when you kill dudes, they, like, go, no, and it, like, says it by their name. And it's, like, when they walk, it's, like, tap, tap, tap. It, like, literally says it in words. It's supposed to be, this game was supposed to be, like, you're playing a comic book. And then you go to the flippin' remaster. And it's, like, what the frick? That is bizarre. I don't, place I, to be. I don't like that. That is such a clash, man.
This is not good.
Also, the main character is voiced by Mulder from X-Files. Whatever his name is.
I've fallen into my own trap.
This is a really good video game, by the way.
Jones, do you read me?
I'm glad it's getting another chance.
The scope, I'll cover you. Come on!
The game literally ends on a cliffhanger. It's like, see you in the next game. And it's like, nah.
Alpha to the burger.
That is so bizarre! Because they're like trying to do comic, and then they're like, oh, look how realistic the lighting is. And it's like, wait a minute.
Who am I?
It's called 13. Love this game. Played through it a billion times on GameCube. Played through it a few times on PC. Absolutely love it. There's a bunch of games I never even heard of. Was the... Where were these shown at? Oh, that Samurai Jack... Oh, it's an interview. Gameplay interview. I hope this is good.
It's completely different from my point of view. From what it was to how far it's come now.
Very cool. Well, let's talk about the gameplay. I mean, it looks playable. Obviously, we're going to see lots of sword swinging action because he's a samurai after all. But we also got sort of a pole arm here.
Wow, there's so many flipping games shown that, good lord, can't even keep up. What's your thoughts on the PS5 console? You've been here, haven't you? Did you leave? I'm confused. Weren't you watching the stream? I've said all I've said. Me purchasing it. What the frick is this? It could be either good or just not good at all. You know what it reminds me of? That one game that I really liked that I don't remember the name of that I played a few weeks or months ago. It literally looks like the same gameplay style. Who's making it? Item 42? What was that game called that I really liked? Man, why don't I remember anything? It's that like little hidden gem I found on Steam and I played through the whole game in like one night. Super fun game. So fun, I don't remember the frickin' name. Every time, chat. It's like, if there's gonna be a freaking E3 showing, you gotta have that with the flipping, like a montage of video games. Someone's gotta be going, whoa! Whoa! Like every time. It's always gotta be something like that. Okay. A lot of video games. Not enough time. Did I just hear something? Am I hearing things? Paranoid now. I gotta work all night now. I'm working for frickin' till like 10 p.m. tonight. So I'm not streaming tonight, chat. This was the stream for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for tuning in, though. Thanks for hanging out. Hey, freaking Turniprod, thanks for the 5 gifted subs, man. Thanks so much. Shadow Slasher, thank you for the resub. Anonymous gifted a sub. Jago Majima resubbed. Shame Ghetto resubbed. Altscar resubbed. Thank you all so much. Oh, yeah, Agent Parsec gave some bits. Thank you. Jello Pudding hosted. Thank you. Yeah, that Rockstar logo really hit me, too. I was like, whoa! Oh, GTA 5. Well, I need to go pee, and then I gotta work in an hour, so. Rip. Well, thanks for tuning in, guys. I hope you had a good time. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you like me, because I need people to like me, or I'm sad. Okay. Yeah, I guess you guys have a good evening. I'll see you tomorrow. What else is tomorrow? Like, it's like a daily thing now, right? What's Friday? Is it like an IGN show? I had a schedule thing. Where did I put that? Let me check. Whoa! Oh, man, I have no idea where I freaking bookmarked that. E3 recap. There it is. Okay, this is the exact website I have open. I'm an idiot. No, I thought I had, like, a schedule thing. I guess not. Welp. Rip, I guess. Huh. I swear I friggin' bookmarked it. There was a website that's like, okay, here's everything up to date. What's showing? What day? And I didn't bookmark it. Oh, no! I flip and put it in my Google Keep. That's right. There it is. Don't know why I did that. I didn't just bookmark it. Okay, Friday will be June 12th, right? Yes. Well, there was an indie showcase that I missed at 9 a.m. Then the PS5. IGN Expo Day that's going to be going all day, apparently. It ends at 5 o'clock. So that'll be some more reveals. I guess I'll just check back on this website. And then June 12th tomorrow is more IGN Expo Day. I'll probably just have that running all day. Then Saturday is the PC Gaming Show, which is 3 mother effing hours, chat. It's 3 hours. Why is the PC gaming show always so stupid long? Oh, no, it's not. I'm reading that wrong. Sorry. I read that wrong. It's 3 p.m. PT / 3 p.m. ET. Okay. I read that wrong. But they're usually really long shows. The PC gaming shows are usually really long. The Future Games Show. That's also on Saturday, the frick? Man, there's so many things every day. Thanks for the follow. Alright, well, Saturday I'm going to be what? When do I work Saturday? Crap. I think I work like all day Saturday, don't I? Let me see what my schedule is. Saturday I work 3 p.m. to 8 p.m. Welp, no flippin' live stream of that, I guess. I will, unless it's like, I won't be able to stream it, so rip. If I don't catch it, maybe I'll just watch it for the stream that night. Alright guys, thanks for tuning in. Thank you everybody for the support. Thanks for hanging out. Have a good day, rest of your day. Have a good tomorrow day. And I'll be live. Will I be live tomorrow? I work all day tomorrow. I work until 8:15. Yeah, I should be live tomorrow night. After a freaking 8.5-hour shift. So I hope to see you then. Have a good one. And kill the mouse for me. Kill the mouse! Good night. Thank you.